love, you will love yourself, and you will depend on only God's opinion of you.
I know it ain't nothing easy about going through that. There's a baby in your womb, but you wasn't trying to do that. You'd take it all back if you knew that, but you ain't have a clue that that time with your boyfriend that late night, when you thought you was making love that you would make life, and that was feeling unfair, made it ain't like you ain't got a life.
Pack your bags and prepare to join Dr. Miles and Ruth Monroe at the marriage event of the year, the International Leaders Tropical Marriage Retreat at the exclusive Atlantis Resort in beautiful Nassau, Bahamas, April 23rd to the 27th.
Reconnect with your spouse, empty your heart, and join couples from around the world for informative sessions, hands-on workshops, and lots of fun.
Rekindle the fire on a Sunset Harbor cruise. Enjoy a unique renewal of vows ceremony. And finally, dance the night away at the exclusive Date Your Spouse banquet.
The cost, $995 per couple, with payment options available. For additional information and to reserve your spot today, contact us at 242-461-6445 or 461-6471 or via email at bfmconferences@gmail.com.
Invest in your marriage today.
Welcome, Kingdom citizens, to another Kingdom News Update. I'm Ava Brown.
And I'm Vania Volmi.
And we're delighted that you can join us. Coach Gregory Cash wishes to say thank you to the BFMI pastoral team, as well as his BFMI family, for all their prayers and encouragement as it relates to the recent Kerfta games.
Congratulations to Shalom and Sharan Cash, twins of Coach Gregory Cash, who won bronze in the 4x100 relay. Your BFM family, along with your father, are all very proud of you. Keep up the good work.
The Ministry of Health's enrichment seminar has been postponed. The new date will be announced.
FamFest is hosting a concert on April 19th at 7 p.m. here at BFM's Diplomat Center in aid of financial assistance for Mr. Felton Williamson, who is in need of an urgent kidney transplant. Felton is a faithful member of our fine arts department and a Marlin Award winner who has ministered all over the Bahamas, the Caribbean, and the United States. Gospel groups such as the Region Bells, Shabak, the Ramming Brothers, the Love Singers, and others will be performing at this concert. Persons wishing to donate to this worthy cause may send their donations to account number 731-4289. That's account number 731-4289 at the Royal Bank of Canada, Prince Charles Branch. Tickets for this event are on sale at Faith Life Book and Music Center here in the Diplomat Center, 100% Bible Bookstore at the Mall of Marathon, the Christian Bookstore, and Foresight Communications on Rosetta Street. All are encouraged to support this worthy cause.
Baby dedication for this month is scheduled for the 21st of April.
Water baptism is scheduled for April 27th at Goodman's Bay West. Persons who have picked up their applications for water baptism are asked to please turn them in. For more information, please contact Ms. Cynthia Fowler at 461-6475.
The pastors and pastoral team would like to welcome and congratulate all those who have accepted the Lord or rededicated their lives within the last 2 weeks. Please note that you are welcomed into the family of God, and we are here to help you. If you need any assistance, please call us here at the office at 461-6417, 461-6429, or 461-6474.
Imagine you are unable to communicate. You felt distracted, frustrated, and frightened, but you don't know why. Such are the challenges faced by persons plagued with autism. Be educated and join in the activities planned for Autism Month, such as the Community March, the Televised Church Service, the Parent Support Group Meeting, the Conference on Autism Spectrum Disorders, and much, much more. For more information, call 328-4132 or email reachautismbahamas@yahoo.com.
Now for our youth announcements. Stay tuned for a new date for the Teens Leading Teens Seminar. Pastor Dave is presently ministering in Jacksonville, Florida. Please cover him in prayer. Young Champions Boys Club continue every Tuesday at 7:30 p.m. for young men ages 9 to 21. Transportation is available. Please call the youth office at 461-6430. And TYC Stages meeting continue upstairs in the cafeteria every Sunday.
This week at BFMI on Monday, April 8th at 7:30 p.m., plan to be a part of the Kingdom Prayer Congress. On Tuesday, April 9th at 7:30 p.m., there will be a Leadership Church Council meeting. On Wednesday, April 10th at 7:30 p.m., plan to be a part of our Midweek Kingdom Leadership Seminar. And on Sunday, April 14th at 10 a.m., join us for our Kingdom Citizens Celebration.
Condolences to Richard Campbell and family on the passing of his mother, Maybelle Campbell. The homegoing is scheduled for Saturday, April 13th at Cathedral of Love in Losang, North Andres. Please cover this family in prayer during their time of bereavement.
Let us continue to pray for the complete healing of Ashley Storr, granddaughter of Beverly Storr, Beverly Cargo, Sandra Kemp, Joy Mullings, Cynthia Brennan, and Bert Mullings.
Thank you, Kingdom citizens, for tuning in to another Kingdom News update. I'm Eva Brown.
And I'm Vania Volmi.
Coming to you from the Bahamas, the place
where God lives.